That's one less horse threat to worry about.